being a superhero, like in STEM related, I would either go like two approaches. One would just be through environmental science and being able to change the weather, and the other would be more of like neuroscience and being able to read minds. That would be really cool.